Chapter 3. Then Solomon began to build the house of the Lord at Jerusalem in Mount Moriah, where the Lord appeared unto David his father in the place that David had prepared in the threshing floor of Ornan the Jebusite. And he began to build in the second day of the second month, in the fourth year of his reign. Now these are the things wherein Solomon was instructed for the building of the house of God. The length by cubits after the first measure was 60 cubits, and the breadth 20 cubits. And the porch that was in the front of the house, the length of it was according to the breadth of the house 20 cubits, and the height was 120, and he overlaid it within with pure gold. And the greater house he sealed with fir tree, which he overlaid with fine gold, and set thereon palm trees and chains. And he garnished the house with precious stones for beauty, and the gold was gold of Parvaim. He overlaid also the house, the beams, the post, and the walls thereof, and the doors thereof with gold, and graved cherubims on the walls. And he made the most holy house, the length whereof was according to the breadth of the house 20 cubits, and the breadth thereof 20 cubits, and he overlaid it with fine gold amounting to 600 talents. And the weight of the nails was 50 shekels of gold, and he overlaid the upper chambers with gold. And in the most holy house he made 2 cherubims of image work, and overlaid them with gold. And the wings of the cherubims were 20 cubits long. One wing of the one cherub was 5 cubits, reaching to the wall of the house, and the other wing was likewise 5 cubits, reaching to the wing of the other cherub. And one wing of the other cherub was 5 cubits, reaching to the wall of the house, and the other wing was 5 cubits also, joining to the wing of the other cherub. The wings of these cherubim spread themselves forth 20 cubits, and they stood on their feet, and their faces were inward. And he made the veil of blue and purple and crimson and fine linen, and wrought cherubims thereon. Also he made before the house 2 pillars of 30 and 5 cubits high, and the chapiter that was on the top of each of them was 5 cubits. And he made chains as in the oracle, and put them on the heads of the pillars, and made 100 pomegranates, and put them on the chains. And he reared up the pillars before the temple, one on the right hand and the other on the left, and called the name of that on the right hand Jachin, and the name of that on the left Boaz.